Everyone, I'm Sam Fasher for Group 1 Thoroughbreds, and this is the filly Maurice from Magic Touch. Well, she's really developed well in this last pre-training prep, and yeah, we're very excited about her. She's getting much more competitive, she's just slotted into her upsides work, and yeah, she's a lovely, lovely type, really lovely filly, got a really good intelligence and a great smooth length of stride. So yeah, very excited to see how she goes in on the track. Thank you.